Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the commencement ceremony for the class of 2023 at Harry P. Harding University High School, where today, we will graduate 235 students who collectively have earned $2,067,920 in scholarships. Today we celebrate the achievements of our students and honor their hard work with the utmost respect. Please remain standing for the presentation of colors by our very own Army JROTC Color Guard under the leadership of Battalion Commander Cadet Lieutenant Colonel Dayanara Cruz. As she comes to the podium, we ask that all place your cellular devices on vibrate or on silent, and that collectively we show respect and remain seated during the entire ceremony. Together, we embrace the future with grace and gratitude, and we ask that we work to limit cheers so that every graduate's name is heard by all attendees.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the presentation of the colors and remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance and the National Anthem. Please join me in reciting the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please continue standing for Lift Every Voice and Sing, as sung by Senior Class Co-Secretary Briasia Saunders. Thank you. Thank you, and you may be seated. Please join me in thanking our students, both Dayanada and Briasia, for a job well done. At this time, I would like to welcome to the podium Mr. Harding University High School 2022-2023 Ricardo Garcia Trevino for our official welcome.
Good afternoon, Ram family. Today I have the honor of welcoming you all to our graduation. I'd like to start by saying thank you to everybody in the Coliseum and those watching via live stream. Today is just not any day. Today is the day. This moment required more than just work. It required time. Since the first day that we entered kindergarten, 4,674 days ago, we always heard of our special year, 2023. A year that seemed so far away that it seemed like it didn't exist. Yet here we are, sitting together on one, if not the most important day of our lives. These last 13 years have been nothing but obstacles and challenges that have been thrown in our faces. For the rest of today, I want everyone to think about every time you've written your name on an assignment, every time you've clicked submit on Canvas, every time you've woken up at 5 a.m. just to get to your bus on time, every game, every test, and every see you tomorrow you've told to your friends and teachers. Realize how much work you've done, and ensure that you know how smart you are and the great things that you can accomplish. I would like to share with you a quote that I've lived by for the last 4 years of my life and will continue to live by. I remember I wanted her to quit so many times, but I knew this moment would come. Now it's my time. I gotta make up for all the nights that my mama cried. I'm going in, I'm putting everything on the line. For those who don't know, that quote comes from famous philosopher, lyrical genius, NBA Youngboy. Lastly, I would like to thank every mom, every dad, every sibling, every cousin, every aunt, every uncle, every teacher, and every friend for being a part of these student journeys. Most importantly, I want to thank every person who's had to make sacrifices to ensure one or more of these students are walking across the stage. As Big Sean said, we don't make sacrifices, so many sacrifices. We don't give up so much free time knowing time ain't free. Thank you.
Buenas tardes, familia Ram. Hoy tengo el honor de darles la bienvenida a toda nuestra graduación 2023. Me gustaría comenzar agradeciendo a todos los presentes en el Coliseo y a aquellos que nos están viendo a través de la transmisión en vivo. Hoy no es un día cualquiera, hoy es el día. Este momento requirió más que solo trabajo, requirió tiempo. Desde el primer día que ingresamos al kinder, hace 4,674 días, siempre escuchamos sobre nuestro año especial, 2023. Un año que parecía tan lejos que parecía que no existe. Sin embargo, aquí estamos, sentados todos juntos en uno de los más importantes días de nuestras vidas. Estos últimos tres años han estado llenos de obstáculos que no nos han presentado. Durante el resto del día de hoy, quiero que todos piensen en cada vez que han escrito su nombre en una tarea, cada vez que se han levantado a las 5 de la mañana solo llegar a tiempo al autobús, cada juego, cada examen y cada hasta mañana que han dicho a sus amigos y profesores. Reconozcan cuánto trabajo han realizado. Asegúrense que saben lo inteligente que son y las grandes cosas que han hecho y van a hacer. Me gustaría compartir con ustedes una cita que ha seguido durante los últimos 4 años de mi vida y seguiría siguiendo. Recuerdo que quería renunciar muchas veces, pero sabía que este momento llegaría, ahora es mi momento. Tengo que comenzar todas las noches que mi madre lloró. Voy por todo, lo estoy agradeciendo todo. Por aquellos que no saben, esa cita proviene del NBA Youngboy. Por último, me gustaría agradecer a todas las madres, padres, hermanos, hermanas, primos, tíos, tías, maestros y amigos por ser parte de los recorridos de estos estudiantes. Y lo más importante, quiero agradecer a cada persona que ha tenido que hacer sacrificios para asegurar de que uno o más de esos estudiantes están cruzando el escenario. Como dijo Big Sean, hemos hecho sacrificios, tantos sacrificios. Echamos, hemos renunciado a tanto tiempo libre sabiendo que el tiempo no es gratis. Gracias. At this time, I would like to welcome to the podium Mr. Ronnie Copton for our invocation.
Please join me for today's invocation. Good and gracious Father, this is the day that you have made, and we will rejoice and be glad in it. Today is the culmination of years of work, years filled with challenges and triumphs, losses and laughters, friendships and growth. We thank you for getting us safely to this day. We thank you for the gift of family, friends, staff, teachers, and mentors who have supported these graduating seniors and celebrate with them even now. May they continue to challenge themselves intellectually and share the fruit of their knowledge and wisdom with those that they come into contact with. May their commitment to success lead them to make a positive difference in our world. Father, bless these graduates, keep a hedge of protection around them, lead and guide them. We pray that as they go forth to set the world on fire, may they remember that you have already destined them for success, and even when life gets hard, let them be reminded of the words of the Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King. If you can't fly, then you run. If you can't run, then you walk. If you can't walk, then you crawl. But whatever you do, just keep moving forward. We are grateful that this world will experience the joy, the love, the strength, and the tenacity of Harding University High School class of 2023, because there is not another class like them. We seal this prayer believing and knowing that all things will work together for their good. Amen. At this time, I would like to welcome to the podium Senior Class Council Co-Secretary Abigail Marshall for the introduction of faculty, staff, and stage participants.
Good afternoon, faculty and staff of Harding University High School. Will all of the faculty and staff seated along my classmates please stand? On behalf of the 2023 graduating class, we would like to say thank you to you all for your hard work, dedication, and knowledge that you shared with us. Your efforts have helped us reach this day. As a class, we will never be able to thank you enough for these last 4 years. We appreciate your investment in our success. Thank you. You guys may be seated. To our administrators, counselors, and stage participants, as your name is called, please stand and wait to be seated. Our principal, Glenn Starnes II. Assistant principal, Karen Archie. Assistant principal, Jamie Herbalich. Assistant principal, Carissa Johnson Scott. Dean of Culture and Instructions, Andrea Bailey. Dean of Culture and Instructions, Davina Connerly. Alumni Program Manager, Communities and Schools of Charlotte-Mecklenburg, Ronnie Compton. Announcer of Graduates, Yanira Hernandez. Announcer of Graduates, Yochidlel Arenas. Our Athletic Director, Oscar Walker. Our school counselors, Latoya Geddings, James French, Robert Davis, Andrea Price, and Cheryl Davis. Thank you, and may you all please be seated. We would like to also acknowledge and thank our visiting guests from the school district and elected officials from our Board of Education joining us on this special day. Honored guests, are you recognized? Please stand and wait to be seated. Our CMS Board of Education Member District 2, Dr. Thelma Byers Bailey. CMS Board of Education Member at Large, Lenora Sanders Schiff. CMS Superintendent, Dr. Crystal Hill. CMS Chief of Equity and School Performance, Dr. Condra Ratley, Northwest Learning Community Superintendent, Dr. Raymond Barnes, Chief Academic Officer, Nancy Brightwell, Chief Strategy and Innovation Officer, Beth Thompson, and lastly, Assistant Superintendent of Operations, Natalie Porti. On behalf of Harding University High School, Class of 2023, we are pleased that you're with us today. May you please be seated. At this time, I would like to invite Ms. Harding University High School from 2022 to 2023, Evelyn Noyola Romero, to the podium for our senior class address.
Oh my God. Wow. What an honor. Good afternoon to everyone in attendance today, including family members, friends, faculty, notable guests, and our virtual company through live broadcast. A massive shout out to my best friend in the audience, also known as my mother, who's been my biggest role model throughout my journey. I'd also like to recognize those watching over us in heaven and who hold a special place in our hearts. You have sown seed in us that are bearing fruit today. As a proud Mexican American Latina, I'll be including my first language in my speech to allow any parents, friends, and distinguished guests who are monolingual in Spanish to live this experience with the rest of us. Como orgullosa mexicana, incluiré mi primer idioma en mi discurso para permitir que los padres, amigos e invitados distinguidos que son monolinguales en español vivan esta experiencia con el resto de nosotros. Buenas tardes a todos los padres, amigos, familiares y a quien sea que esté hoy apoyando a su graduado de clase de 2023. Quiero darle las gracias a la gente significada en cada una de nuestras vidas por ser nuestras guías durante los pasados años. Han sembrado semillas en nosotros que hoy ha dado fruto. Específicamente, quiero darle las gracias a mi mamá, Marcelina. Te adoro y te admiro y gracias por todos tus sacrificios. Gracias por tu apoyo y estoy muy afortunada por ser tu hija. Now, to my fellow graduates of class of 2023. After many long years filled with various memories, we are here, graduating within less than an hour. Something about that has a nice ring to it considering all the obstacles we faced up to today. Ahora para mis compañeros graduados de la clase de 2023, después de muchos años llenos de varias memorias, estamos aquí graduándonos en menos de una hora, algo que suena bien, teniendo en cuenta todos los obstáculos que hemos sobrepasado hasta el día de hoy. Now, I can admit that this day is bittersweet. It brings back a lot of memories from dancing Watch Me Silento repeatedly, our emoji outfit phase, racing our bikes down the street with our neighborhood friends, all the way up to getting our first job, our first love, or my personal favorite, which were the battles of the Allegheny during basketball season. I can definitely say I will miss the adrenaline I felt during those days. Ahora puedo admitir que este día es agridulce. Me trae muchos recuerdos de bailar Amor Prohibido de Selena Quintanilla repetidamente, corriendo nuestras bicicletas por las calles con nuestros amigos del vecindario. Nuestro primer trabajo, nuestro primer amor, o mi favorito personal, que fueron las batallas de Allegheny durante la temporada de baloncesto. Definitivamente puedo decir que extrañaré la adrenalina que sentí durante esos juegos. And let me tell you something. There are many more memories to come that are going to be specifically fit for you. Y déjame decirte algo. Hay muchos más recuerdos por venir que serán específicamente adecuados para ti. Now, as many more years are ahead of us, I want you to ask yourself, who will I be? Who will I be when I get disappointed? Who will I be when I prove all the people that doubted me wrong? Who will I be when I begin that successful business I've always dreamed of? Who will I be in my journey? Now, I'm not asking you to know who you are in the moment, but as a person, what are your values? What makes you who you are? And most importantly, how will you face what the day brings? Ahora, que nos quedan muchos años más, quiero que te preguntes, ¿quién seré? ¿Quién seré cuando me decepcionen? ¿Quién seré cuando me demuestren que todas las personas que me dudaron de mí estaban equivocadas? ¿Quién seré cuando comience ese negocio exitoso con el que siempre soñé? quién seré en mi viaje. Ahora, no te estoy pidiendo que sepas quién eres en este momento, sino como persona, cuáles son tus valores, quién te hace ser quien eres, y lo más importante, cómo enfrentarás todo lo que te espera el día. Y en fin, disfruta el viaje y el paisaje. Detrás de la lluvia sale el sol, y los dos son necesarios para crecer la flor. Stay true to yourself, class of 2023. Remember to plant your seeds, but do not forget to water them. It was a pleasure and an honor to be able to address the Hardy University class of 23. Fue un placer y honor poder dirigirme a la clase de 23 de la Universidad de Hardy. Thank you. Gracias.
We can give it up to each of our students, Ricardo, Abby, and Evelyn, for representing your class well. It takes a lot to stand in front of a crowd in the Coliseum. And to Mr. Compton for ushering us in the spirit of gratefulness and celebration. At this time, please join us in welcoming soloist and Dean of Culture and Instruction, Ms. Davina Connolly, as she performs Rise Up.
Broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round, and you can't find the fighter, but I see it in you, and we gon' walk it out and move.
We'd like to say thank you to Mr. Clark, our director of bands, and thank you to Ms. Connolly for that solo. Ready? It is my pleasure to introduce the salutatorian of the graduating class of 2023. Our salutatorian has a 4.4848 weighted GPA and plans to attend the University of Notre Dame to major in global affairs. This student is an International Baccalaureate Diploma Program candidate who serves as our Senior Class Council President and is none other than Veronica Bofo.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Veronica Bofa, and I'm so incredibly honored to be on this stage as this year's salutatorian and as your senior class president. I would first like to start off by saying thank you. Thank you to those of you in the audience who are here today to celebrate the commencement of a 13-year-long journey. Thank you to the friends, family, parents, and guardians who have also supported us throughout this journey. Thank you to the amazing staff of Harding University High School, our counselors, teachers, and most importantly, the GOAT himself, Mr. Beagle. And certainly, and last but not least, I would like to thank my peers, the class of 2023, for their unwavering perseverance while facing many adversities throughout these 4 years. There are several things that everyone seated in this Coliseum has in common. However, the one shared attribute that remains prominent is that we have all faced the prejudice behind the name of Harding. Since the third grade, my parents enrolled me in the IB program in the efforts of providing a high-quality education for me. With this, it wasn't their intention for me to attend Harding, but the IB program led me here, and I could not be any less grateful for my experience. Otherwise, I wouldn't have tried my first honey bun in Ms. Baldwin's Avid 9 class. The prejudice that I had against Harding was proven to be invalidated, where I can now say that I have experienced a diverse education, forged friendships, and developed a strong sense of community. Another thing that I've been able to take away from my time at Harding is the power of being underestimated. Oftentimes, the label pointed to us by society can be seen as restrictive, but they are just that, labels. Our success as a class has proven to be an illustration of triumph within the community. Our graduation rate steadily increased, we made our future plans, and supported one another along the way. The fact that each and every one of us donning maroon and gold is here today to walk across this stage in a few minutes demonstrates the odds that we have beaten. It defies the negative tone that taints our image, establishing a precedent that preconceived notions have no place in our minds. Lastly, I would like to elaborate on one thing. Let them underestimate you. Allow the continuous cycle of bias to continue, but do not stay complacent within the cycle. There is only one person who has the right to put limits on your potential, and that person is yourself. So do not allow yourself to be the one thing deterring you from growth, and certainly do not allow the prejudice of others to do so as well. As Mr. Starnes always says, it's a great day to be a Ram. But as of today, it's an even better day to be an alumni of the Harding University High School. Without question, we have certainly not reached the end of our journey, but I cannot be more proud to say, congratulations, class of 2023. Thank you.
It is now my pleasure to introduce the valedictorian of the graduating class of 2023, who has a 4.6857 weighted GPA and also plans to attend the University of Notre Dame to major in neuroscience and biology. This year's valedictorian is an International Baccalaureate Diploma Program candidate and was a student in the Principal's Honors Dream Leaders course. Ladies and gentlemen, please present, I present to you, Isaiah Lamont Morris.
Good afternoon, everybody. I would like to begin by saying congratulations, class of 2023. To the students who are present today as first generation high school graduates, to your future endeavors, whether that's college or the workforce, congratulations, soon to be graduates of the class of 2023. It would be dishonest for me to say that I did not look forward to this day, marking my last day as a student at Harding. But as we leave that title behind, we are awarded with a new one, Hardin Alumni. In my 4 years at Hardin, I met a lot of great people. I am confident that every single person wearing an honorable funny square hat today is capable of doing anything they put the time and effort into accomplishing. When I look across the audience, I see those who were hardcore, heavily engaged Hardin students, juggling volunteer work, sports, social events, and social media pages. Respect to those people, because I myself joined a program or two and called it a day. Although I wasn't the most engaged, I was observant, seeing acts of companionship and gratitude beyond articulation. Alongside setbacks that challenge you to give that extra 10%, I stand upon this stage today to remind you that this is your moment and you are beyond deserving of walking across the stage. To the faculty and staff that celebrated success and comforted us during mishaps, volunteered to commit time after school planning events, and after a long, hard day of work, stayed up late hours grading papers, thank you for your commitment. I would also like to apologize on behalf of the class of 2023 for the emails at 11:59 p.m. and the weekly last-minute letter of recommendation request. Know that we are eternally grateful. To the parents and supporters here today in the audience or those watching online, thank you for being the foundation of our support system, waking us up at 5 o'clock in the morning when we ignored our alarms, pulling us back on track when we strayed from the rigorous path of success. I know that at least one person out there in the audience today has always supported me. Yes, I'm talking to you, Mom. In honor of those we lost forever in remembrance, may they rest in peace. In honor of those that are disheartened, may we influence them. I was always encouraged to push. It's an acronym, meaning pray or persist until something happens. Every single person in this room today is a pusher. We are also fearful of the unpredictable, the challenging, and others. But fear has two meanings. We can choose to forget everything and run, or face everything and rise. If there's one thing I regret, it's not being as active within the Hardin community due to my introverted tendencies. I would also like to give a special thanks to my IB peers and friends, Ricky, Veronica, Joseph, and Lamaya. This year has been one of my most engaging years at Hardin. I would like to tell you a story. There was once a kid that walked onto the campus of Hardin for the first time. This kid became familiar with Hardin within their first year and found three things: a passion, a challenge, and a home. That kid is me, you, staff, parents, alumni. That kid is everyone. That kid is family, that kid is the future, and most importantly, that kid is Hardin University High School. Again, congratulations, class of 2023. Thank you, supporters in the audience, for coming today, faculty for the continued support, and thanks to everyone for listening. I wish you all the best.
Thank you to both Veronica and Isaiah. Now this is the portion of the program that we all have been waiting for, the presentation of diplomas. For as much as this moment is all about our graduates seated here today, we'd like to take a moment to remember those who are members of the class of 2023 who are not here physically. The first three seats are in honor of Joshua Clausen, Amani Connors, and Andy Hernandez. Please pause for a moment of silence. Each of their families will be presented with Forever Ram graduation honors in their honor. Thank you. To our graduates, if you recall our time together last year on March the 9th, my third day on campus as a Hardin Ram, I made a commitment to you during your then junior class meeting. I committed that we would honor Dr. Eric T. Ward Sr., not just in the days and weeks to come, but at your graduation ceremony. You started this journey with Dr. Ward as your principal. He carried you through the global pandemic, and although Dr. Ward is not here physically, I am confident that he is here with us in spirit, and to honor his presence, please join me in a moment of silence in his honor. Thank you, and let's give it up for Dr. Ward. All right, y'all, it's that time. To the audience, this is for y'all. Today is a special occasion, and today is all about the people seated on the floor. Regardless if you are here in person or if you are watching virtually via live stream, this is a moment that you will never, ever forget. Now, y'all already know what I'm gonna say because you've probably heard it before. Please, let's consider holding our extended cheers until the end so that all families can hear the names of their child or children called. I promise you, we will have a moment at the end to turn up all together once all graduates have received their diploma cover here on the stage. Junior Marshals, please prepare to bring the first group of graduates to the stage. And at this time, graduates in section 1A and 1B, please rise.
Taylor Gayton. Mikhail Carey. William McPherson. Jamasia Harris. Jeremiah Ward. Andrew Williams. Jalan Robertson. Sean Irving. Zamir White. Darius Abraham. Heaven Adams. Gisela Victoria Aguilar Garcia. Daniel Aguilar Tobar. Dayanara Barahona Contreras. Damonte Barino. Jensen Batz Canales. Dylan Bautista Atucha. Jaya Shante Beckham. Jaikim Beckham. Carway Baker. Deshaun Bones. Veronica Bofa. Jamie Bonilla Alonso. Isaac Bowden. Derek Bradshaw Jr. Naila Brewer. Myshawn Briggs. Jamar Bright. Jalasia Brown. Juliana Brown. Jalen Brutus. Teo Burang. Frank Byers. Olman Cabrera Aleman. Emily Cabrera Guzman Jahaira. Efrain Calles. Daniel Camacho Espinosa. Evelyn Cantu. Julie Alejandra Carranza Redondo. Simora Carson. Kirsten Carter. Justin Noe Castro Vargas. Jan Cesar Fernandez. Gerson Chacon Gonzalez. Steven Chavez Munoz. Amaya Chavanes. Amaya Chavanes. Joseph Cleland. Ariana Clifton. Davon Drakeford. Sierra Coleman. Kenya Contreras Sierra. Wendy Cortez Rojas. Christopher Cotton. Antavius Crawford. Joshua Cruz Leon. Brian Cruz Romero. Alexis Cruz Hernandez. Elbert Cubas Amaya. Nicholas Dade. Didi Date. Elton Davis Jr. Junior Diaz Jimenez. Jada Dixon. Robbie Eben. Sunny Eben. Jamarion Edge. Michelle Fernanda Escobar Leiva. Brianna Feltz. Quentin Allen Ferguson. Vasti Ferrufino Manzaranes. Diami Fox. Janeth Galicia Jimenez. Angel Garcia. Mayra Garcia. Jared Garcia Matute. Ricardo Garcia Treviño. Emily Garcia Vargas. Brian Garcia Montufar. Brian Garcia Palafox. John Quavius Gaston. Shakiana Gaston. Ixis Gibson. Omarion Givens. Takaya Glenn. Robert Godfrey. Jose Gomez Morales. Ana Gomez Veliz. Gianni Graham. Kiari Graham. Jarvis Grant. Aiden Gray. Joshua Gregory. Becan Guerra Alvarado. Elida Gutierrez Castro. Joseph Gutierrez Cruz. Mariela Gutierrez Martinez. Pedro Guzman Garcia. Crystal Higgins. Naraya Hanton. Brianna Hardin. Demarius Harrington. Treasure Henderson. Angel Enriquez. Claymer Hernandez Manzaranes. Shania Heron. Pierre Hopkins. Jahan Houston. Keyshawn Jackson. Shamaya Jackson. Oscar Aramillo. Darius Giles. Honesty Johnson. Jordan Johnson. Joshua Johnson. Richard Johnson III. Kennedy Jones. Jadeja Jones Gray. Joycelyn Maydell Kilgo. Kara King. Mari Lampkin. Milton Landaverde Fuentes. Kaylin Lara Pineda. Traymon Leach. LaJayla Lee. Andy Leon Angeles. Darius Lassane. Wyatt Lowe. Nehemiah Lohar. Keandre Lowe. Jedediah Manigault. Sergio Marin Jimenez. Alexander Moroquin Santana. Abigail Marshall. Ayana Martin. Denitza Martinez. Andres Martinez Hoya. Eric Martinez Lobo. Kimberly Matute Deras. Ariel Imani McLean. Tavares McCory Jr. LaDeja McCorkle. Dakira McDowell Edwards. Luis Medina Ramirez. Cassandra Mellado Zavala. Mireya Mendieta Ramirez. Langdon Mendoza. Jenny Milla Maldonado. Kobe Miller. Jasmine Crew. Madeline Miramon Lopez. Shawane Mitchell. Takori Monroe. Cesar Moreno. Brianne Kamora Morris. Diana Jesenia Morris. Taylor Mariah Moreau. Isaiah Morris. Samuel Murphy Clark. Anacaona Neris Rojas. Zion Newton.
Victor Norris. Evelyn Noyola Romero. Emily Núñez Rodríguez. Dennis Ortega Serrano. Marlon Emilio Pacheco Arroyo. Juan Paz Anguiano. D'Angelo Parks. Diego Parks. Tanai Parker. Meet Patel. Janaya Harris Phillips. LaBrian Pittman. Sydney Powell. Malik Reed. Brian Reyes Soto. Tashana Rivera. Leonardo Rivera Gonzalez. Victoria Rivera Maldonado. Pewee Rowland. Jalen Rory. Sherlyn Yolette Rosales. Aaliyah Rose Russell. Daniela Saldivar Núñez. Waldemar Sanchez Jr. Moises Sanchez Núñez. Briasia Sanders. Japasolin Sanders. Anthony Santos Bruno. Jalen Shelton. Ka Su. Tabata Su. Micaiah Smalls. Cameron Smith. James Smith. Jasmine Smith. Lamaya Smith. Shelton Smith. Brenda Solis Ramirez. Ivan Solorzano. Alayla Steele. Sierra Steele. Jemiah Sturdivant. Berlisa Sutton. Israel Taylor. Kendarian Thomas. Perry Thompson. Tamia Thompson. Nixon Ticas Ulloa. Morgan Toller. Nam Tran. Judith Trejo. Kenneth Truesdale. Damani Turner. Brian Bellis. Michael Villanueva. Elmira Monet Walker. Kamari Walker. Natalie Washington. Andrew Watkins. Leon Dre Watkins. Hennessy's Whitner. Demontes Nasir Williams. Davon Williams. Maya Williams. Samaya Williams. Rayshawn Wilson. Tamari Wilson. Robert Wisdom. Canarie Witherspoon. Diana Woods. Giant Wright. Sakaya Wright. Devin McClendon.
All right, y'all, this is our 15 seconds of Ram Pride. Give it up for all the graduates in the class of 2023. Good job, good job. Again, we say congratulations to that class of 2023. Class of 2023. Class of 2023. Thank you. So it was not so long ago that you made the life-changing decision to begin and sustain your high school journey here at Hardin University High School. You experienced personal tragedies and triumphs, collective victories and defeats, or in the words of Lil Durk, all my life they've been trying to keep me down. All this time, I never thought I would make it out. They couldn't break me, they couldn't take me. All my life, they've been trying to keep me down. Seniors, you have earned this high school diploma, and you have made our school theme, the return of the Rams, a reality and a mantra to live by for every graduation class to follow. As you heard already, every morning on the morning announcements, you hear, it's a great day to be a Ram. But today, unlike any other day, is the greatest day because you are graduating. You are done and you did it. So graduates, despite what is going on in the world today, please remember that you are built for this. You are resilient. You are a Hardin Ram. And as you leave Allegheny Street, where you spent the last 4 years, know that we still need you. The world needs you to declare a word that pandemic, poverty, and pain caused by selfless violence will not have the last word. So as you prepare to take off to college, the military, or in the workforce, go and show the world your power. For I am convinced you are going to change this world, and you will come out and make the world, and you will recreate it by redefining success. As you create the definition of success, I ask one thing, don't quit. Edgar Guest put it best when he wrote, when things go wrong as they sometimes will, when the road you're trudging seems all uphill, when the funds are low but the debts are high, and you want to smile but you have to sigh, when care is pressing you down a bit, rest if you must, but don't you quit. This message has been added and included with your diploma as you pick up from the back so that you can keep for the days and years to come. So class of 2023, we look forward to seeing you at homecoming on September the 22nd. Stay strong, stay safe, and whatever you do, don't quit. Marshals, please take your places, and graduates, please stand. By the authority vested in me as principal of Hardin University High School and by the North Carolina Department of Public Instruction and the Charlotte-Mecklenburg Board of Education, I pronounce you graduates of Hardin University High School, class of 2023. Please turn your tassels from right to left. Families, please stay at your seats as our graduates process out and be safe.